Simple coloring adds additional color coding to known elements of your code. To turn it on, go to View, Simple Coloring, Enable Symbol Coloring. Notice that all the different elements were colored, except the line with R3. This is because R3 isn't declared. If we go to View, Symbol Coloring, Highlight Unidentified Symbols, you'll notice that now it's colored red to let us know that it is unidentified. There are different built-in profiles for what symbols to color. For example, if we only want to see unidentified symbols, we can go to View, Symbol Coloring, Unidentified Symbols Only. You can now see that only the unidentified symbol is colored. There's also a profile for global variables. You can create your own profiles and adjust the colors by going to View, Symbol Coloring, Customize. Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.